What's going on, guys? It's your boy Kyle, and welcome back to another single XP. And I'm all alone on the server. Look. And I still lost 1.5 hours because of J-Bug. But I got a little present from one of my cool ass boos, Dakota. He said, "Came to say hello. You left an emerald behind in a temple, so here you go. We'll let him make another tunnels to make it easy to see you." Oh, awesome. And he went with the emerald that I think I took left. And a lot of other stuff. He's got nothing to close. Unless he just got these like out of my chest and just like put them in there. Oh, yeah. Ooh, the emerald in there. Oh, actually, while I'm here, probably shouldn't have done this, but oh well. I'm not gonna build a bed! Yay! Yeah, I built a bed. You look at my house and be like, "It's a purple bed." Oh, there's an iron golem. You shall be called Steve! I don't know why I called you Steve, but Steve. Hi, Steve. Yeah, I want to start with these houses. I don't know what I want to do. There's a horsey there. I've got trains with these ones. what are you? Ooh, so call for an emerald and then 4 emeralds for my boots. I like having nothing. We should probably go mining. Yes, we shall go mining because I actually do this stuff. Make it a chest. Shove you in there. I will. Actually, not what it looks like. You're probably gonna need some torches. Yeah. Stickers and some extra torches. That's probably good. Put the sticks up here. Yeah. So, one of my plans is I want to make this house here. We'll make that into a block. We're gonna find a house and we're gonna use it as our mine. We've just all got beds in them. No. We need a house that's like that. That I can use to make. You know what? We're just gonna make those. We will make it. Should we make them that? I mean, we kind of got a hole here, so it might be. Ah, damn it! I took damage and still gotta keep forgetting about that. We'll get this one. Lots and lots of coal. God damn it. There is a cat near here because I can hear it. Okay. I'm gonna need this coal for torches. More coal! I hear a cat, but I don't know where it is. Kitty, where are you? Oh, I like walked totally past him. Like two pieces. Why are you going down here?
Huh?
It's probably a bad idea that you go down here. And now guys are really okay. Because I'm actually going up on me. That's probably a bad idea. This is only my second episode, because if I die, then at least I can go back. I might. Raffle, do you mind? Probably should have brought that shovel. Gonna break in a minute. Area. Don't want no mobs coming on me. Crafting table up there. That's one of the worst times. Redstone. place the torch. Now, a cool trick is to always place the torch on the left. Because when you come back, it's on the right side. So it means you're going the right way home. I'm gonna need the torch. I love that for a while. But since we're running out, we've lost two hearts. Or should I? Actually, no, I'm not gonna do anything. Only if I get really, really low. Because I might need it later. And we will make more apples when we find gold. So we have some gold, we can add more apples. Yay! Acquiring hardware. And I'm gonna make another achievement now. Oh. Oh yeah, there we go. Isn't that an IMP? Get some XP from this. Look, I'm already at 5 XP. There. I'm gonna use the rest of my stone for now. Because I don't want to use all my iron right now. Let's use this. Yeah. I thought it was cobblestone. So. It's dead. Right, I'd like to die right. I think that's iron. So many new blocks. I don't know, maybe this episode will be more diamonds. Like this, that. Hey, look, we found some gold. That means we're a step closer to making apples. We actually need to get apples. Any more gold right now? Now we're gonna listen to the alarm. Let's touch that. And I did not bring a bucket of water with me. Yeah, we're gonna be very, very careful. I want that gold. We're gonna need to make more apples. I number one app. Hit that. So then look at that, I found diamond already, guys. I'm just gonna light up my area with this. I don't want to die. Yeah, look at that, I got some diamonds. Ooh, this is a lot of diamonds. Not bad, 8 diamonds. Let's just go over here and we will make some touches. I will take you, thank you very much. Just need water. Just need one more iron, then we can make anything else. Now my pickaxe. There we go. Right, now we can make ourselves. I'm not going to make a diamond one just yet, just because I want to try and get straight to the chance first. I want to get a good I've not seen any mobs. Starting to wonder if there is any mobs, to be honest. Unless they've been turned off or like, that's how I've got the first few episodes of them. I don't know. But I'm gonna need all the iron to get some. Armor. will get this coffee. Now that we've got all that, we're gonna go. Lava like this. When the water decides to work. Now, the problem with this is. So we know it. Let's put my pot back in my hot bar. Not bad. Really good. And let's get this bit of coal that's here because I would like to save like a bit more coal. Might as well get the rest of the XP. Leave all the diamonds I found already. Actually, there's more than that. I thought there was more diamonds. I can dream. Yeah, I think that was safe to say quite a good. Way. Got a bit of gold. We have 30 gold, 26 diamonds like this, and a lot of other stuff. Should probably actually use it. So let's set this back up there so we don't actually like move it. And maybe get. I did not mean to place torches. Let's take those off my harbour, off my offhand. Yeah, we've got a little. So we can count this as a mine now. Villages. It's actually quite the same. Down here. Well, now you can get back up. Look, we're right by our house, which I do plan on actually, like, making Dakota for leaving me the signs and bringing me the emerald harvest. No, I don't think it's me that missed the emerald. But again, I don't remember what I kind of... stuff in here. I can't even remember what I did last episode. I know it's been a very long time. Yeah, anyway guys, I'm gonna end off my episode right there. We did quite well today, 15 diamonds, which is pretty good. If you enjoyed, leave me a like down below. Subscribe if you're brand new to my channel and hit that notification bell so you don't ever miss out on an upload. I've been Kyle, and I will see you guys later. Good day and goodbye.